Good day, students. This is mathematics class for grade 10. The name of the chapter which I am going to teach is chapter 6, triangles. Today, let us solve exercise 6.2 in page number 128 of your textbook. Problem number 1. In figure 6.171, and 6.172 is the homework. So in this figure, DE is parallel to BC. Find EC. So we need to find EC in 1, that is this figure. And AD in 2, that is in the homework problem. And the homework problem figure is there in the textbook, page number 128. So in this figure, we need to find EC. Now since DE is parallel to BC, by Thales' theorem, AD divided by DB is equal to AE divided by EC. This is the Thales' theorem. So here, next. What is the value of AD? It is 1.5 divided by, what is the value of DB? It is 3, which is equal to, what is the value of AE? It is 1 divided by, we need to find EC. So let us cross multiply this one. We get 1.5 into AC is equal to 1 into 3. So AC is equal to 3 divided by 1.5. So now let us remove this decimal point. So what we need to do, remove the decimal point. EC is equal to remove the decimal point, we need to multiply this by 10. So you get here 3 ones are 3, 5s are 15, 5 ones are 5, 2s are 10. So what is the value of EC now? EC is equal to 2 centimeter. Is this clear, students? Okay. So here, to remove the decimal point, what did I do? I multiplied with 10. So then 3 ones are 3, 5s are 15, 5 ones are 5, 2s are 10. So I got the value of EC as 2 centimeter. Next, we have to find AD in 2, and this figure 6.172 is there in the textbook. Kindly look into the textbook figure and do this homework problem. Thank you, students.